April 6, 1986 was a tragic day in the history of the Soviet Union and the world as a whole. It was on this day that the Chernobyl nuclear power plant accident occurred. Huge areas around the plant became an exclusion zone. Recently, scientists launched a project whose goal is to learn as much as possible about the fauna of this abandoned place. It turns out that the presence of humans has a much greater impact on the animal world than radiation, as representatives of fauna have been discovered in the Chernobyl zone that have not been seen there for over a century. The editorial board decided to acquaint you with the interim results of this project, which will be completed by the end of the year. Over the past 30 years, the number of animals in the exclusion zone has increased significantly, which allows us to state that radiation does not have as devastating an impact on fauna as human intervention. Scientists tracked animal populations through tracks in freshly fallen snow. In November of last year, 42 cameras were installed in the Ukrainian part of the zone. The study revealed that the number of wild boars, wolves, deer, and foxes in the Chernobyl forests has significantly increased. In addition, rare animals that had not been seen in these areas for many years were also discovered: the European lynx and the brown bear. Professor Jim Smith of the University of Portsmouth claims that this accident created a kind of reserve. "We are not saying that radiation is good. But the absence of human influence allowed animal populations to increase. Even bison and Chevalsky horses were filmed in the Chernobyl zone." As you can see, sometimes humans can be much greater evil than radioactive contamination. In my opinion, we should think about it. If you agree with me, then share this material with your friends and acquaintances.